A Lee University student was found dead in a car on campus Monday morning. The body of 21-year-old Johnathon Earl Messer was found in a car parked outside the school's married student apartments. Messer graduated from Bradley Central High School in 2010. He was a junior psychology major at Lee. Investigators don't yet know why Messer died. His body has been taken to Knoxville for an autopsy.